everyone, welcome to Yellow Pages Nursing. In today's video, we will be discussing about tablet dosages calculation. Before entering into the session, if you have not subscribed our channel, please subscribe our channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon to receive instant notifications. Let's get into the topic. Example 1. Doctor orders tablet ibuprofen 600 mg per oral OD. You have 150 mg tablets on hand. How many tablets are needed? Now, the formula to calculate tablet dosage calculation will be what we need by what we have, which gives the exact dosage of the tablets. Now, what we need is 600 mg, that is the doctor's order. What we have is 150 mg tablet of ibuprofen, that is one tablet contains 150 mg. So, applying this into the formula, we get 600 divided by 150, which is 60 divided by 15, which gives the answer 4. Hence, we need to give 4 tablets. Next example, erythromycin 500 mg capsules are supplied. Doctor orders 1.5 gram. How many capsules should be given to the patient? The formula will be what we need by what we have, which gives the dosage. Here, what we need is 1.5 gram. The doctor's order is in gram and the available capsule in hand is in milligram. Hence, we need to convert gram to milligram. 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligram and hence 1.5 gram will be 1500 milligram, which we get by multiplying it with 1000. And what we have is 500 milligram, that is one capsule of erythromycin contains 500 milligram. So applying this into the formula, we get 1500 divided by 500, which is 3. Hence, we need 3 capsules to be given. Next example is the doctor's ordered capsule atenolol 100 milligram per oral OD. Atenolol available in hand is 0.05 gram. How many capsules should be given to the patient? The formula will be what we need by what we have, which gives the dosage. Here, what we need is 100 milligram, that is the doctor's order. And what we have in our hand is 0.05 gram, which we need to convert it into milligram. And hence, we multiply it with 1000 and we get 50 milligram. So, applying this in the formula, we get 100 divided by 50, which gives the answer 2. And hence, 2 capsules need to be given to the patient. The only thing we need to remember here is order is given in milligram and the available dose is in grams. Hence, we need to convert the grams to milligram in order to make it both milligrams. Hence, we are multiplying it with 1000. The next example is the doctor ordered tablet enalapril maleate 7.5 milligram per oral OD. Tablet enalapril maleate available is 5 milligram. How many tablets should be given to the patient? The formula is what we need by what we have, which gives the dosage. Here, what we need is 7.5 milligram, which is the doctor's order. And what we have in hand is one tablet of enalapril contained 5 mg. So, what we have is 5. So, applying this in the formula, we get 7.5 divided by 5, which gives the answer 1.5. And hence, 1.5 tablet needs to be given to the patient. So, here you go with tablet dosages calculation. If you find this video useful, please like it, share it, and subscribe it. And do not forget to hit the bell icon to receive instant notifications. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.